we're still off this week, but we wanted to check in with you regarding the presidential election. Or as you now better know, Uncle Sam's rock bottom Yankee Doodle suicide pact. At this point in the year, our field of presidential candidates are wrapping up endorsements. Hillary Clinton has been endorsed by Gloria Steinem, Stevie Wonder, and Oprah. We may remember Oprah's been replaced as the queen of daytime talk. In your face, Oprah! In your face! Internet. I'm John Oliver, host of Last Week Tonight, except this week I have been relegated to YouTube by some kind of piano-playing cat. I would like to take this opportunity to appreciate and respond to some of the fan mail that we have received. It's not literal mail, of course, because I hosted a television show in 2014, not a Farmer's Almanac from 1842. So I will be replying to several comments from the Last Week Tonight YouTube page. A few weeks ago, we did a story on America's nuclear arsenal, and the discourse it set off was, let's just say it was full of words. A YouTube user actually wrote, and this is very touching, "I don't even understand why the audience is laughing," which I hope was a comment on the seriousness of the subject matter, and not a referendum on the comedy contained. Either way, it cannot possibly be more hurtful than the comment on the same video reading, "John Oliver's face does look like a parrot." There's a lot to feel uncomfortable about there, but primarily there's the word "does." Like he's agreeing with someone. Yes, good point. That man's face is rather parrot-like. Why isn't this TV show more about wanting crackers? It makes no sense. Make cracker jokes, parrots. Do it, parrots. Moving on, for instance, more recently, a viewer wrote to us regarding the practice of negative advertising in the news and saying, "Unsubscribed when the shit talk on Code Red started. When you mocked the second best cherry soda, you done goofed." Now, listen, I've done goofed before, but not in a dog's age. In fact, the last time I'd done goofed this bad, I reckon the call was as high as an elephant's thigh. But if you are willing YouTube commenters down there, you are all brilliant, every single one of you.